We need not 1,000, not 10,000, we need millions of Americans to get involved with the recovery movement. We need you.
I remember Googling, are you an alcoholic? And not thinking, people who drink normally don't wonder that? That's not a normal people question.
For me, one drink was like a bottle. For me, one drink was 8 beers. It was never just one.
So we talk a lot about addiction. We don't necessarily talk a lot about recovery. 23 million Americans live in long-term recovery today, right now, here in the United States. But where are their stories?